Hello and good morning. I'm Pastor Jerry Bond. Welcome to An Old Cowboy Talking About Jesus. In Philippians 3a today, we're going to talk about the Apostle Paul. He said, I have lost everything and I count it all but rubbish in one chapter, and everybody knows the other chapter what it says there. But he said, I count everything that I've obtained. He was a Pharisee. He was wealthy. He had everything going for him away. He had all the priests and all the Sadducees helping him go kill people and put them in jail and doing all these things. But he says, I thought I was doing it all because I was a Pharisee and I kept the law to the letter. But he came to the realization that he was a sinner and that he needed a Savior. And when Jesus, by the Holy Spirit, spoke to him on the Damascus Road, says, Saul, Saul, why are you persecuting me? And he says, Lord. And right there, he gave his heart and his life to the Lord God himself, Jesus, the Son of the Most High. And all the people came together and rejoiced, just like we do, in the name of Jesus. Amen.